What up? It's the Trooper. Saturday morning, 9:43 a.m. Millionaire Maker, day 1B. Coffee from home, sandwich from home, ate it on the way here. Let's go. Left on a 20-minute break, off to a very, very rough start today. You ever have one of those players who every single time he's in a pot, he sucks out on you on the turn or the river and just gets there? This dude called me on the turn with an open ender on a 9-9 jack 9 board. Trip 9's on board, he has a naked open ender, 10-8. He hit the 8 on the river, which beat me. Pretty brutal. I raised with kings from the small blind and this guy called. There were several limpers. I made a substantial raise from the small blind with two red kings. The flop was jack 10-4 with two clubs. I bet, the guy called. The turn is the king of spades. It was the four of spades, jack 10, four, king, turn a set of kings, two clubs, two spades on the turn. I make another substantial bet, and he calls, and the river is an ace. So now there's a four, 10, jack, king, ace on the board. I bet he goes all in. I make not a huge bet, but a bet. He goes all in, he has me covered, and I'm forced to fold. The bet I made, he would have called with all of the hands that he had, other than having a queen for the straight. Rough, rough start. We're going back to 200, 300, 300, and I have 4,900 chips. Before that hand, I had 17K. You start with 25K. The levels are 1 hour. I have like 7.5 minutes to get back. To make things worse, as I stood up for the break, I got a Charlie horse in my left leg, and I had to speed walk with a Charlie horse to the urinal, then out here to tell you that if we make it through this day, it will be quite a story. Let's go. Second break. I'm trying my best to turn this into a really good story. Remember, I had 4,900 chips on the last break. I now have 13,100. The second hand after the break, a dude raised. I looked down at kings, I put it in. What do you know? Perfect. He has aces. Oh, but the king on the flop doubles me up. No time for a coffee, even though it's right over there. There's just no time for that. 20 minute breaks, not enough time. I was gonna bring my own coffee today. I decided against it. 4 hours from now I can get a coffee. Unless I don't have to pee on the next break, then if I really run fast, but I don't like to miss hands, especially when we're trying to turn this into a good story. So let's go back, 13-1, going back to 355, I believe. I couldn't see the thing. It's either 355 or 366. It's hot as shit out here on a Saturday. Well, that was a rough one. That's probably one of the roughest tournaments I've ever played, as far as the way things went. I was extremely patient the last hour and a half. And then, with about 30 minutes to go in level six, I had 8,000 chips at 300, 600, 600, and I ran ace-jack directly into ace-queen. And now, the Millionaire Maker is over. We still have the Colossus to go in this package that we're doing. Feel a little cursed at the moment. Feel a little cursed, but we'll shake it off. You know, we'll pull a Taylor Swift on them and shake it off. And then come back for the Colossus. When is that? I don't even know. You know, I was thinking about the main event, and now I'm thinking about not even attempting the main event. I mean, I know we could do it, but I don't know. You know what though? A decision like that can't be made after exiting the Millionaire Maker moments ago. So I guess I'm just going to head home, call it a day. Try to take it easy. Tomorrow is Sunday. Who knows what I'll do. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.